She was so excited, I could barely get her to stand still for this picture. You can see she's wearing the cord she earned for the National Honor Society, the Math Honor Society, and the Spanish Honor Society. She was so together, so smart. This was her last night in Aruba. She was there with over 100 classmates. So of course she felt completely safe when she went out that night. And why wouldn't she feel safe? She was doing exactly what everybody else down there was doing. Celebrating with her friends, having fun. She was a smart girl. Never occurred to her or to me that she wouldn't recognize danger when it crossed her path. But when you're away from home, in an unfamiliar place, danger does not look like what you expect. You can't let your guard down, even for a moment. You have to make sure you don't get into a situation where you lose control and you can't make your own decisions. Plan how you will end your evening. Plan how you will get home, even more than you planned the beginning. And no matter what happens, stick to your plan. And most important of all, never get into a car with a stranger, no matter how safe you may feel. Don't do it. Don't do it, please. Don't do it. We want you to come home. We want all of you to come home.